Caribbean Sea, there lies a land where sandy beaches meet lush green strand, a nation with culture, music, and pride, a place where steel pans beat and calypsos glide. Trinidad and Tobago, a twin island state, wildlife and nature, they both integrate. From all, it receives its wealth and power, but it's the carnival that gives it its vibrant flower. With soak and chutney, it's always a jam. The music is pure, like a pot of yam, liming and dancing all day and night. This paradise is never short of sight. In Port of Spain, the capital, it reigns, a true international city with necessary trains, coffee and rum, chocolate and spices. This place is full of delectable vices. Tobago, the smaller isle, has a slower pace and an untouched beauty, perfect for a quiet space. Pigeon Point and Booker Reef can be reached by taking a short leave. Rich in history, it's not just a tourist spot. Christopher Columbus, he landed on its plot. And with today's mix of people and race, it's a melting pot that's hard to replace. From the Pitch Lake to the Scarlet Ibis, Trinidad and Tobago is surely one of our favs. The Steelpan's invention and the Magnificent Seven, how much enriched we've been. So, whether you seek nature or festivity, Trinidad and Tobago welcomes you with great charity, with open arms and smiling faces. Experience the paradise. Time leaves no traces.